Good morning. Looking in. Storm Dennis wasn't such a menace after all, but fairly steady 50 plus mile an hour through the night, I think. It's backed off now. And we've got quite a substantial order in from Anglesey Abbey again, because Low Mill's still out of action. So I'm going to take advantage of the winds as they are and get some milling done. Sprag was a bit tight, hardly surprising, which is holding nicely on the brake. Just take you outside because the cap's actually turning at the minute, and I want to have a look at those wooden gears. Morning, John. Morning, Carol. While I'm doing this, I just want to check those wooden gears. So excuse me while I rattle you around a bit. There's a bit of wear on some of them. Now there's one that's lost. This small end piece I found on the grass this morning underneath. There's the culprit there, methinks. Still, some work to be done tomorrow. Well, it could be that one down there, actually. Yes, it could be that one. So there's a couple of cogs of damage, but they're still in situ. And I think quite luckily the wind has really been a fairly steady southwest, south-southwest. So none too much to worry about. Anyway, I'll take you down and we'll get the old girl started, get some milling done. Excuse me while I faff around. Let's put the ladder away. Set of stones ready to go. It's milling week today. Oh, just one weight will be plenty today. Set you up here, ladies and gents, if I may, for a while. Hopefully that's a reasonable view. And I'll actually go around and get a go in. Thank you. Morning all. Thanks for looking in. Storm's backed off now, it's a good steady wind. There's still enough for the corks left, but I found the end off of one.
Yes.
But the bulk of it and the rest of them is all still there. Yeah, so she's still doing it. So good morning, Graham.
Good morning, Dan.
How are you, mate?
Very well.
Good man. There she blows. That's a good order again from Anglesey, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll have to take a bonus, you know.
I don't know what to do with it all. I've got plans, but I don't know what I can do.
A cruise perhaps? Yeah, world cruise maybe.
Well, we're on a cruise.
Yeah. Well, yeah. We could probably hire a rowboat on the river perhaps for half a day.
A punt down at Hope.
A punt.
Anyway.
Right, anyway, we've got some stones in gear. We'll get some work done, mate. All quiet down here. I've not run the wire machine yet. The main order for Anglesey Abbey is for wholemeal. Lovely. This is our West Stones working for us today. View over the fen. Our dirty windows, apologies, but it is a working windmill. These things do get dusty. We'll take you up to the stone floor. Usual look across to the West Stone Nut. Great spur drive. Another look out over the fen. Good morning, Willem. Thank you. Yes, she is beautiful. Never tire of her. Hope he got through Dennis again, Jonathan. As he eats stones, we'll leave them covered up today. Not sure we need to produce any spelt. And just a quick look up into the cap, the Waller and great brake wheel. Yes, I think it might get a bit boring in a minute, Joan, as I need to put the phone down and get some work done. Over the fen again, from a different window. So I'm going to go down and see Graham, who's just turned up. One of the partners. Get up to today. Slow down a bit, so I just need to close the shutters a bit more. Morning, Barbara. Hope you had a lovely, lovely luxury meal out for Valentine's. Great news about Sarah, lovely. Let's go and see what Graham's up to. Doing today then, Graham?
Messing around in the washroom.
Well, as you do.
All
wave to all our Dutch friends. We've got lots of Dutch friends looking in this morning. Oh, look at this. Is this all the HACCP one? That's fantastic.
New procedure for audit product recall.
Oh yes, we're going to try that tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'll have a look at that later on. I'll go and read it in a printed document. Ah, thank you, Barbara. It is a relaxing sound, which is not making any strange noises. No, thank you, Petro. Storm Dennis was pretty consistent through the night, probably, I would imagine, gusts easily in excess of 50, 60 miles an hour at times. The back off of one of the wooden bevel gears for the worm drive has come off. But luckily the majority of that one is still there, and even if there one was to come out completely, she would still engage okay. So there's a few to replace tomorrow. Luckily the wind has been pretty consistently south, southwesterly, thereabouts. Thank you, Willem. Right, I'm going to put this down. And if you want to just look in every now and again, I'll move it around. Probably run out of charge, in all honesty.
Take everybody indoors. Right. Relative peace ground floor because the wire machine's not in gear today, as yet. Morning, Nathan. Oh, Petro, sorry, I missed you, if you're still listening. So, freshwater quartzite. Probably French. So, rock crystal. Bits and pieces. I think on our Facebook page, there's lots of images of where we've lifted the stones to dress them, clean them. And that wind is backed off again now. So she's not exactly motoring. Storm Dennis has passed. Thank you, Wilfred. Very kind of you. Wind gradually picks back up again. Shutters are closed, so it is the wind that's backed off. Right, ladies and gents, I'm going to plug you in over here and I need to get some bagging up done. of our whole mill. It's a good old Anglesey Abbey, National Trust. Load mill is still not working apparently, or so it would seem. So they're relying on us to provide them with some good quality meal. Now then, I'm not sure how this is going to work. Much fun for you today, I'm afraid. Still looking in. We've been basically doing this. Occasional wander out and check on things. Changing the sacks. On our meal. So it's a very fine old meal. Thank you, Wicken. Thank you.
on, but I took it my thumb off the other day, last week. This is quite bandaged up under there. Bloody hurt, and I'm not good. It wasn't a milling accident. You're doing a flat.
Do a bit of sewing.
If you're looking in or not, Daniel, whether you had a late night last night, I'm digging. I'll get you those prices for the aprons and tea towels for our months later on. I'll message you. I'll count the postage costs as well. Obviously, it'll just be a cost. Face mask. The wind was supposed to stay reasonably strong, 40 miles an hour until about lunchtime today, but we took our service sooner or later. Check the stones. I'm missing it in. Sounds good. Sewing.
Sorry about that.
So
slightly different angle, just for a minute while I do a bit of sewing. Nice gear. Hello, Joy. Hey, Simon. Hey, Lee, Thomas, Mark, everybody. Thank you for looking in. It's not exactly exciting today. Wind really has backed off. Straight to Petro. Again, if you have a look at some of the images on our Facebook page, you'll see the stones laid bare. And we use traditional mill bills for sharpening the stones. way I can't keep an eye on all the questions that keep coming in. Such a privilege to be able to run this beast. It really is. Never take it for granted. Quick visit to the bin floor. I mean, how smooth is that? That is just so smooth. There you can see the wheat in the bin gradually feeding its way down. Quite slow today because
it's nowhere near flat out.